what is the meaning of a poor endometrium and what is the treatment we give for such a condition. We say the endometrium is poor if on ultrasound we see an endometrium which is less in thickness, if the texture of the endometrium is not looking healthy, if the blood flow to the endometrium is not looking optimum, and if on a 3D reconstruction of the uterine cavity, the endo-myometrial junction is not looking well defined. So these are all technical terms, but what I'm trying to get across is for us to reach a diagnosis of a poor endometrium, it is not only thickness, there are so many other parameters that we see before we reach a diagnosis. What are the reasons? There can be infective reasons, there can be a bacterial infection, a previous tuberculosis infection, poor estrogen, poor blood supply, which can cause the endometrium to be of a poor quality. So what is the treatment we offer for a patient who has a poor endometrium? First is we try to diagnose what might be the possible reason, and we focus the treatment at what is the cause for the poor endometrium. So if there's an infection diagnosed, we give management and treatment for the infection. Two, we try and give estrogen therapy to see whether the endometrium is responding. We give supportive drugs like vitamin E, vitamin C. We give something called as a vaginal sildenafil tablet to improve the blood supply to the endometrium. We may give aspirin to improve the thickness and quality of the endometrium. We may ask the patient to follow certain lifestyle changes, reduce their weight, improve their exercise routine, and also have a proper diet. And we may also suggest treatments like PRP, platelet-rich plasma treatment infusion, where at a particular time of the endometrial preparation, we take the patient's blood and filter out platelets and then inject it into the endometrium so that we can help in the endometrial rejuvenation. We may suggest a hysteroscopy if the endometrium has adhesions in the cavity. We may want to do a hysteroscopy to see what is going on in the cavity so that if a problem is found, we can also sort of clear it. We may also suggest something called as an endometrial scratch to improve the thickness of the endometrium. So there are so many treatments out there, but not everything is offered to everyone. Based on what is the problem, we may offer a particular or a combination of treatments to improve the quality of the endometrium.